Elfie, when we went to join the United States team the other day at the Women's College in suburban Sydney that they were sequestered in, not in the Olympic Village, and the only team not to do that, what did you think of Amy Chow on the balance beam?
Amy Chow has been on. I was watching her routine. She must have performed 5, 6, 7 balance beam routines. They were rock solid. She has really been doing her job here in all the practices.
And Amy has a skill, I believe, the only one being performed at these Olympic Games, a standing back with a full in the pike position right here. Super difficult.
Oh, she's been so consistent on this skill this year. This is really a chance for Amy Chow to shine in this competition. Back in 1996, she only competed on 2 events for the U.S., on vault and bars. Here, she's planning to do the all-around.
Al, you mentioned only 2 coaches on the floor, but all of the coaches of these athletes are in the gym every day. Her coach, Mark Young, at the center of much of the controversy, hasn't agreed with a lot of the philosophies, a lot of the workouts that Bella Caroli has put up. But Amy Chow, she's an Olympic gold and silver medalist. He feels that his knowledge and getting her there in the first place mean enough that he ought to be able to do it again this time.
It's a great set.
Great set, a lot of difficulty. Only criticism right at the end, that triple full didn't quite get that all the way around.
Here's the dismount combination. Watch the triple full. As Tim said, she doesn't quite get it all the way around. If the judges want to take a little deduction, they're going to take it.
It opens the door right there.
All right, let's check on the deductions, and the score for Amy Chow is a 9.625. That is up there, and the United States needed it.